Hi guys, welcome to Let's Play Soldiers Heroes of World War 2. Today I'm going to play the campaign of this game. It's a little bit the ancestor, well, it's the ancestor of Faces of War and Men of War, which I'm gonna play after this LP. So here we start with the USSR campaign. First mission, Chapel.
Ahead is the eastern section of the village of Chapel. The defender.
You take your weapon and take cover here. More here. You
attack.
More here. Okay. You come here. Control my tank. Fire at will. Move on. Gonna try to shoot the enemy tank.
I'll get some sleep in hospital now.
Ah, brother. What do we do now?
Eat this, Schweine! That's apocalypse! Where's my guardian angel?
This wound was not part of the plan.
Just a savior. That's, I don't know, mission one. Okay. I take my infantry. Move here. And this one here. Something. Keys. I help you? Okay. Yes. Keys. Can I... A corpse highlight.
Something must have gotten into my eye. This wound was not part of the plan. That's Apocalypse!
Move
attack!
Out.
For Fatherland! We're for Stalin! Let me show you.
Hail the revolution!
Rock.
No other choice but give me a new uniform.
Bullets fear the brave!
Okay, look at his equipment. Those SMGs hammer. And grenades. Good.
Move.
For Fatherland! For Stalin!
Let me show you who's boss around here. Some
of the devil.
They're just wasting our ammo.
Oh, fuck.
They've run us into a trap.
That's Apocalypse. That's not my best.
Be better.
Attack!
I need.
For Fatherland! For Stalin!
Looks like they've run us into a trap.
Hail the revolution!
This
move was not part of the plan.
Good.
A man can die but once.
Down here.
Attack!
Oh.
Ah!
I flipped.
Let death be quick. Bullets fear the brave. Let me show you who's boss around here.
Nobody.
For Fatherland! For Stalin! Hail
Action!